Come with me on a quick lap of the steepest indoor velodrome in the world.